It was here 17-year-old Christina Powell and 18-year-old Sonia Larson were found murdered, their bodies mutilated and displayed in a way investigators still won't describe. Hours later, 18-year-old Krista Hoyt was found dead in her apartment. She had been decapitated, her head displayed on a bookshelf.